About 10 years ago now, maybe more, 2009, I discovered 360 photography. When you place a camera in the middle of a scene and you literally rotate the camera around and show the entirety of a scene, it creates this distortion of man-made objects because there are lines in the ceiling and there are patterns on the floor, and those things do interesting wavy sort of designs. But in natural environments, it's hard to tell that it's a 360-degree photograph because organic shapes don't quite have that same distortion. The basic idea was to meet a stranger and have them introduce me to somebody else, and then they introduce me to somebody else, and the common thread being that it originated from an initial source that was a stranger to me. The way that the images are connected are the person that is the initial contact is then connected to the next person, and then the next person is connected there. And you will see some spaces because not everyone is connected directly from that initial point, but there is a way where these photographs and these people are connected. The airport is an important part of any city. It is the first impression of a lot of people that come through a city. And I think that it is important to showcase local artists, it's important to showcase the diversity of the community, it's important to show who lives in this city.